Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. We are 3 months. Alright, there. No, do you know what is it gonna be?
No, not sure what to call it.
So, this is the old Las Vegas, guys. Monday, that's the whole price from 7 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. And now since here from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. as you can see, this is all the pricing, guys. Curious why it's really cheap. It's like, I think worth it to check it out. So let's see what happened. Come and follow me inside. All right. I will just get rice, even though there's a lot of food, guys, but I'm still eating my rice. I wouldn't feel good if I don't have rice. My food would not, or my meal would not complete without rice. You gotta have it. And porky fantis. I'll get porky fantis, guys. It looks good. We'll see if it tastes good. And then another one is Kalua pork. So I skipped that Kalua pork. I don't know what it's that. This one I know it's good. So for now it's a good start. It's like pork is something this and a rice. Get to have a rice, guys. Back to my table. Alright, let's kain muna tayo, guys. See you later. Alright, guys, I think it's not very bad about for like having the buffet for like $11.99. You get a lot of dessert and stuff, and a lot of, not a lot, but different selections for food. And also, it's free for drinks and everything. So, I guess it's not too bad for $11.99. So if you guys, you know, like looking for a decent food for not really expensive cost, I think this is a right place, you know. I mean, for $11.99, I don't think it's actually expensive for, you can eat whatever you want, including drinks and everything. And look at all this, like, you know, like dessert, you know. So yeah, I think it's worth it to check out. So anyway, guys,